Thank the Lord today for the Spirit. Thank the Lord for Brother Archie. Now to obey the Spirit of the Lord. I've been on my way to heaven for a long, long time, and many things have happened that's clouded up my mind. But I'm more determined to walk the narrow way.
People, I ask you, Lord, in the name of Jesus,
heaven for,
Lord, my God, to touch you, God, wherever they're at.
The string of speech to walk upon the bell and corner ring.
Once again,
there's
the prayer
an angel in the choir.
The that
I
want
to hear them sing.
Lord, we ask
there'll
you to bless
a
Father in the name of Jesus. Bless sister.
When
Grace
I
and
walk through the gate, and I've got more.
Sister Betty, Father, God, we ask you to touch them. Brother Jesse's wife, Lord, we ask you to touch him. Brother Dean's wife, Lord,
to the Lord's valley.
Lord, we ask you to touch it. Let it be a blessing to somebody out there. God, I praise your holy name. Lord, I ask you to just lift this program up. And God, the people, their staff up there, God, does a very good job for you, God. I lift them up. Her husband comes on here. Preach the word of God. I listen to him. And he tells it right like it is, Father. People don't get right, they're going to hell. And if you are right, they're going to heaven. And that's just the way it is, people. If you don't set Jesus Christ as your Savior, you're going to hell. But if you set Jesus Christ as your Savior, you're going to heaven. It's just like the prophet's son. He went out and spent everything he had. But he remembered he had a father that had a bunch of stuff, and he went back to his father. His father reached out, seen him come far off, put him in a nice coat, put a ring upon his hand. You're the baddest cat. That's what God is. He's a meeting you right there. If you don't know Jesus Christ, I beg of you just to get to know him, Father, in the name of Jesus. I ask you to help each and every one of them, Father, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, people, let me tell you what, if you don't have a church to go to, come on down there at Salvation Station. Me and Brother Jesse's down there, and Brother Dane. Go ahead, Brother Jesse.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in.
Don't let this be your last
life
call.
From heaven,
you know,
my
you could
soul.
Step out and get killed.
It
something could happen
my
to
heart
you.
In love, and
you never know
my
what's
going
to go on through the day. You
and
never know.
Just little talk with
God,
Jesus made me
watch
whole.
And guide you. Lord, we ask you to
now
thank
let
you God
us
for
have a little
talk today.
With Jesus.
We ask you to touch each and every one of us. We lift them up to you, Father, in the name of Jesus.
And his trust, he will answer by and by. Now we
feel a prayer returning,
and
you know
the
fire
is burning.
God,
he will finally talk with Jesus, make him right.
Turn family, needs prayer, we lift them up to you in the name of Jesus.
I'm dying that passing day without a way up there.
Pastor, we lift them up to you. God, we ask you to help us watch us and guide us as we go off the earth. Help us watch us and guide us in the name of Jesus Christ. Once again, we thank you for your words, but not my words, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We'll see y'all next week at 12 o'clock Saturday. 12 o'clock we have service. 7 o'clock Sunday. 11 o'clock Sunday morning. 7 o'clock Saturday night. God bless each and every one of you. I'll see you next week with Brother Dan. In the name of Jesus.
Tell him all about our trust.